switched gym/rehab session at the stud. Did three exercises: hamstring curls, wide leg press, and a wall squat where I hold it for 45 seconds and then lift my one leg at a time for 5 seconds at a time, 8 reps. I did about 4 or 5 sets. Just getting back into some leg work at the moment and really enjoying it because my legs are so weak. But going to hit the gym now with Josh. We're going to do a shoulder session and yeah, lots of sets, lots of reps, and then we're going to come down for lower reps, just to get the strength in there as well. Remember that this is not a typical in-season program, it's more of a pre-season program, trying to pick up some weight and put on like some strength at the same time. So I hope you guys enjoy. Dumbbell shoulder press. Well, I open up my, turn my hands a little bit so I can come a little bit deeper. I just feel it more on my shoulders. We're on our 5th or 6th set at the moment, so we started really light. Did 30 reps, 25 reps, 20 reps, 15 reps, then 12 reps, and now we're on 10 reps, and we're just gonna move it up until we get to 4 reps, and then we go back up to 8 to 10 reps. So yeah, let's see how it goes. Dumbbell press, shoulder press is our first exercise, and we superset this with a seated front lateral raise. Also try and get up to, started on 20 reps, came down to 15, and now trying to hit 12 reps. Gonna go heavier as as the sets go, and things our 5th set like heading for 12 reps. Pull your scapula back, so lock your scapula in, and then lift with your shoulders. Try and keep the momentum out of the movement. Just squeeze, you'll feel your shoulders burn. Really good. We're getting into the heavier sets now. Coming down to 6 reps. It's like the 8th or 9th set, I'm not sure. But yeah, try and hit 6 reps. And just go heavier until we get to 4 reps. We might end up doing 12 sets, but yeah, these last few sets is where the strength really comes in. That's how it goes.
And you deserve all the buzz around this festival. Thank you so much.
The 32s up quite easily for 8 reps. Try and hit the 36. Lost a lot of strength and size after I tore my pec at the end of last year. So trying to get it back, but this program is definitely helping. Strength is getting back and the size is coming back at a good pace. So yeah, let's see how it goes.
Deserve
weight is flipping heavy. Try and still maintain a good form. This is the spot where now it's a little bit of strength. So flipping heavy, but squeeze your shoulders back, scapula in place, and yeah, just lift. Okay, so did three really heavy sets on, I think, 36 kilos, 5-6 reps, and now the last two sets we're going back up, hitting 8 reps, and then going for 10 reps, but still, the weight needs to be heavy enough for you to struggle to finish those reps. Last set of shoulder press done, finished on 10 reps. I'm gonna do my front laterals now, also going up with that back to 10 reps, and then we'll move to the next exercise.
Okay guys, so we start really light with this as well. This is if you've got neck or back problems, this is not the best exercise to do, but I love it. I just feel my shoulders engage. Again, we start really light to warm the muscles up, go up to 30 reps, come down 25-20 reps, and then we start going heavier. So the first few are real light, just to get your shoulders moving, or just to get used to this exercise and get the blood flowing in the right areas of your muscles.
Sets now. I think I'm gonna do 12 reps. If you've got problems, as I said, don't do this exercise. But I really love it. It engages my shoulders so much, and I can feel them work. Again, flip and squeeze your shoulders back down, contract your scapula, and then start doing the movement. That sprint behind the head, shoulder press with the side lateral. Again, I start them at my sides because I try and prevent most of the momentum. If I start in front of my body, I can create momentum. From the side, it's harder to create momentum. Here we go. Sets now, and try and do 8 reps, see if I get past 6. So let's see how it goes. But remember, this exercise is dangerous, so always have somebody spotting you, or don't go too heavy. Just be cautious when you're doing this exercise.
You are beautiful, and you deserve all the buzz around this festival. Thank you so much.
again, we're done with the heavy sets, did three heavy sets, going back up to 8 reps and then 10 reps, just finishing this exercise off now. Second exercise done, and this is our third and last exercise for the day. I'm going to do a barbell shrug with a slight bent over a lateral raise that hits the rear delt at the back a little bit more. So yeah, here we go. Same principle, start light, 20 to 30 reps just to get the blood flowing and then going to your other sets. It's a slight bent over, side lateral fly where we hit the back delt a little bit more. So just bent over a little bit and then fly up. Okay, so getting into the heavier sets now. Done my 30 reps, 25 and 20 reps. Going down to 12 reps now. I alternate my grip. I use a front grip and a reverse grip. It just depends on where you feel the muscles working the best. So it depends on what you want to do. Tilt my shoulder up at the end of the movement just to get a better squeeze. As you can see that I'm using a little bit of momentum, the weights are getting heavy, the session's getting long. Bumped it up to 3 plates now, it's 140 kgs, going for 6 to 8 reps. And this is where the strength part comes in. I love strikes, my shoulders are, my traps are burning at the moment, so enjoying the session. My grip slipping a little bit. I'll have to get some of those grip bands or grip whatever you call it. My grip's not strong enough.
You are young, you are beautiful, and you deserve all the buzz around this festival. Thank you.
Finish with the heavy sets, going back up to 10 reps. Do finish off with 2 sets of 10 reps. Actually change the bend over flies, change them to seated, like forward bend over flies, and I'll show you guys that now. The job for now, 10 reps on the shrug, and then flies, and then we're almost done. Halfway through the set, changed it into the seated bent over fly. Just feel that I'll get a better work. My muscles work better. So, yeah, changed it.
Okay guys, done for the day. Hope you guys enjoyed the session. I really enjoyed it, worked quite hard. And yeah, this is our gym, the Fitness Park in La Rochelle. Enjoyed training here, flipping, it's a good vibe and people are all friendly. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the workout and we'll keep you posted on new workouts coming up. Okay guys, done for the day. Really enjoyed that shoulder workout. I'm really enjoying this new program I'm on at the moment. A little bit of building muscle and strength at the same time. I haven't trained like this before, but I'm enjoying it and I think it's definitely working. I've been doing this program for about a week and a half now and it already feels like I'm gaining some strength. Yeah, so hope you guys can learn from this, enjoy it, train it, give me some feedback, let me know what you think, if you enjoy it, if you don't, what works for you, and we'll keep you updated on other workouts. Thank you.